So another Airbnb apartment tour. So we're starting on the right. We have a wardrobe. It's a clothes hanger. Other stuff. Can open that. This is a bathroom. We have a washing machine. It was 25 euros a night. Mm-hmm. Toilet, shower, classic. Now here is the living room. There's not that much light going here.
It's okay.
It's okay. Did you try the internet yet?
No.
Okay.
Big
so many windows. Yeah. They say it's quite noisy here.
Yeah. It is.
Yeah. Oh, close the window.
Yeah.
Lots of kitchen.
Here. Lots of kitchen.
Here, an oven.
Is this on?
Fridge. And we're basically in the center of Old Town. So probably there will be a noise from the restaurants. But yeah, there are lots of people out here. Really popular town, Kotor in Montenegro. And the bed here, it's quite small, I think. But like the room is really spacious, but the bed is pretty small. Yeah, we'll give you updates.
Wait, can you go?
So what do we have here?
I can talk. We have cauliflower. It was 2 euros for a cauliflower from the market. Mm-hmm. All these things are from the market. These are cucumbers, so mini cucumbers from the market, salad, fresh big salad. Look how big it is. It's big like my hair. No?
Mm-hmm.
So that. Then we have two types of strawberries, some bigger ones and smaller. This was 2.5 euros,
mm-hmm.
And this was 2 euros. And we have these spring onions. And that's about it. And the melon. Yeah, this melon was also 2 euros.
Mm-hmm.
First melon for this year to try.
Mm-hmm.
Sounds good. So that's from the market. Then we also got some flowers from the mountain.
The flowers, are they still good?
They're still good.
Oh, nice.
Here we have like some rice. This is my oatmeal for the morning. More sugar. This is buckwheat that we had left. This is some
regatta,
but it's without the how do you call it?
Preservatives.
Preservatives without that some shit that's not good for your carantilage.
It's like in carantilage.
How is it called?
Klinček.
Klinček. It's called something else.
What in
English?
Cloves.
Cloves. Here are some bread things. This is
Swiss chard.
Good. And we got here some onions with the lentils we want to make soup after. And dates. You can get dates everywhere here in Montenegro.
At least something.
And we're baking some potatoes.
Nice. Stay vegan.
And fridge tour. We have some vegan things. How are they called?
Pate
things with broccoli and garlic. Some tomato sauce, some rice and coconut milk, ayvar, juice, mushrooms. This is some rice dessert with vanilla and frozen vegetables up here.
You have to spend it. It's an hour long. Vegan gains probably the biggest advocate for veganism right now. Rice risotto kind of with vegetables and mushrooms, pretty good, and vegetta.
Mm-hmm. Some salad.
Salad.